Hey, we're chasing that, what is it we're chasing? Lasagna? Can of lasagna? Is that this one? Or this?
So what are we talking about?
You know, we got bean footage, now we got, something.
Well, this one's raviolis.
Ah, yeah, raviolis. Alright, well, I bought stuff for us, so it should be what we got.
Okay. Hey, we also have bees right there.
Bees!
Hey, this one's ravioli.
Ravioli. I'm gonna go catch
ravioli. What's in the pocket, Oli?
Oh God.
No. Ray didn't know what that was, and I was like, "Right, I'm sorry."
Oh God. All right.
That's gonna be stuck in my fucking head. Ravioli.
Oh, yeah, bees. Bees! What? Oh, God. Forest giant. Send to me. No!
We have a second beehive.
Don't be running up on me like that.
Put a fire exit.
Alright, let's... we got a Bracken by the entrance.
What's that?
We got a Bracken. He's by the entrance.
Got jar pickles.
I have a stop sign. I have a stop sign and a yield sign. Damn it.
Oh, shit. The Bracken, like, jump scared me, like, twice. And then I walked through a door and I got fucking crapped. And I, as soon as I started yelling, I heard you laughing, so I thought you were next to me. And I was, take my jar of pickles. Take my jar of pickles.
That wasn't me, bro.
Oh, God. It was talking as you while it was on me. It was laughing. It was taunting me.
Well, upside, flashlights and walkie-talkies are still on sale, so.
Odd. I'm going back to Minion.
Well, we got flooded, rainy, nothing, eclipsed, or nothing.
I don't know, man.
You know, we don't really go here that often, so let's go to March.
Oh fuck, hold on.
What?
Marches.
Yeah.
I don't know where to go.
I think March was straight ahead. I'm just not sure. I know I will never, ever, 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 ever pick Foggy again.
Hold on. I'm bringing up maps. behind the ship. There's gonna be a big body of water in front of us. You gotta go around it. Go around this thing. Should be straight. Somewhere, like in front of us. Oh, right there.
Okay, I see it. Oh god. Oh god, don't drown. Don't, no, 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 no. We can't go out this way. We went out this way.
God, we suck.
You know? We're not even gonna fix it in post. We're gonna stick with that. Fuck. So now I remember why we don't go to March.
It's okay. We have 1 day. 2 days. We can do this. We can do this.
No, we have 1 day.
Oh, there. Cool. Guess what? Oh, shit. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. It's normal.
Thank God. Oh boy. Wait, that's
12 objects for 600.
All right, we got this in the dark.
Inconvenient rock is inconvenient.
Oh god.
Yes, see, look at this.
Can we? Okay.
You know, we're sticking together because we don't have flashlights. We stick together this way.
Yeah. I was just waiting for a fucking turret.
Oh god, see what that is?
Oh. Hold on. Oh shit!
What? He fell. That son of a bitch fell on me. Everything's going to hell. Our pet's heads are falling off. Hey, look, the fire is. Tattered metal sheet.
Oh, wait. I was waiting to see one of those.
What is our luck tonight, man? I got a tattered sheet.
Oh, Oh, that's right. I was trying to scan, even though I'm dead.
Big brave dog. You're a big brave dog. You're a big brave dog. It's okay. This is the other side of the jump. Egg beater. All right. Big brave dog.
Dead end.
Please, lockers. Lockers, give me lockers. Are you? Yes, bolt. Okay. Oh, Axel.
Whoops. I love how he's constantly looking behind him.
Oh. Fucking asshole had to go and fall.
I love how he knows I can hear him.
What? No wonder the company keeps wanting to kill us off. You see these two bozos that they always send to these moons? You can't even do experimentation.
Nice. Damn,
the last map, we didn't even get to the fucking main entrance. We died. We fucking barely make it. We go. I hope that's correct.
Oh, that was great.
Hi.
That was... I was watching you trying to get the key, so I was like, oh, I'll just jump on the railing. I missed the scrap metal and other goods. You have 2 days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
Oh, hit the gritty. Hit it. Oh my god, I fucking barely made that shit.
That was so close. I love how you're walking out, like you keep checking behind you.
Well, I heard a vent, so I didn't know what it was gonna be.
And then How I'm a fucking asshole for dying. I'm a big dog.
Brave dog. I'm a big brave dog. I'm a big brave dog. Who did I get from? Oh, I think I got that from Miles from Rooster Teeth. I forgot what horror game they were playing. I think they were playing Phasmo or something. And he's just like, okay, everyone's dead. I can do this. I'm a big brave dog. You're a big brave dog. You're a big brave dog, right? Yes. I'm a big brave dog. I'm a big brave dog. So like every time it's like I'm alone, I like I always say that to myself, I'm a big brave dog. I'm a big brave dog. you heard my monologue going, this fucking asshole ought to go and fucking die.
This is why the company is always firing us. We can't even do experimentation. March, we couldn't even get to the entrance. I'm just like, yeah,
that's it. There's existential crisis going on.
Oh my god.
I knew you were going to agree because you know I'm right.
Well, yeah. Yeah. This is a new looking tree.
If we get another spider.
Is it by the entrance?
Oh, yeah.
All right.